Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Horizon Forbidden West. Okay, so we are up for some main missions. We are going for the embassy, right? Embassy is not far now. We have to.
I know you see me.
We will talk with.
Who's Erend? That looks like he's had a few.
What is this?
Lighten up, Haiv. You got a thick wall of stone between you and the Tanakh up there.
Yes, sir.
Why the long face, Mavas? Wish you were heading out there?
No, sir.
Are you in charge around here?
Apologies, no. That would be Commander Nozar. I'm Lawan, the second in command. So, what brings Aloy of the Nora to Baron Light?
I'm here for the embassy. I need it to happen so I can head west. And maybe now that Studius Wadis is here, we can finally get things underway.
Yes, the Sun Priest. Walked in practically kicking and screaming behind his escort. Really seems to like his scrolls. But the embassy remains delayed. Commander Nozar has signaled our readiness, but the Tanakh Marshals have yet to sound their horn.
All right, fine. Let me through the gates then. I have my own business with them.
I'm sure you do, but I'm afraid I can't. Commander's orders. Normally, the gates are open for any who dare to venture out. Pasaram salvagers, a few especially brazen Karja, but no one's allowed in or out before an embassy. They'll reopen. Once the Tanakh have left.
Where is this Commander Nozar, then? If he's the one keeping the gates shut, I'll convince him to open them for me.
I'll take you to him, but I have to warn you. The Commander isn't one to break protocol, especially when he's already high-strung.
We'll see about that.
This way.
There's a lot of activity going on around here.
Okay, cannot talk to anyone else.
The Tanakh tore down this place during the Red Raids. 2 years of labor, we still have a long way to go. The work stoppage and change great deal the culture of rebuilding efforts. But I hear a certain Nora got them back to work.
I was just helping out.
Yes, well, I'm sure Alvin was thrilled. Stand aside, soldier.
Sir?
Okay. Commander,
how are we to hold an embassy in a tribe that can't even govern their own people?
What more can you expect from barbarians?
Aloy, was it?
Yes. The one who cleared the valley for you? That Aloy.
We appreciate your service. At least we are ready for the embassy to begin.
Didn't you just give the signal?
Both sides must signal readiness until the Tanakh sound their horn. We wait.
Yea, for as the first shall be...
Shut up. Why the delay?
The Tanakh are a tribe composed of 3 clans. How many banners do you see?
You're just gonna wait? Go find out what's wrong.
This isn't some forgotten corner of the East where you come from, Quan. It's the Forbidden West. If you don't like it, run back to Meridian. File a complaint.
The Meridian I saved, you mean?
That's right. Nobody walks through the gate until the third clan arrives and the Tanakh horn has sounded. Not even the savior of Meridian.
Well, thanks, but I've waited long enough. It's time to go.
Absolutely not. This embassy depends on diligent adherence to... You shall not!
Keep telling yourself that.
Someone approaching! On a machine!
Barl. open the gates, please.
Do not let her through that gate! That is a direct order!
Sorry, can't do it.
I'm asking nicely.
Hey, Varro. Hi, Aaron. What's that? Hey, you know, as usual, Aloy wants something. People try to stand in her way. It's not gonna work.
That's it. Arrest her.
I'd like to see you try.
Supporting fire?
Yeah, I'm locked and loaded.
Hey, nose off! You stupid bastard. You think you got the authority to keep that door shut in the savior of Meridian's face? What do you think Sun King of Vod is gonna do when he hears what you did? Promote you, huh? Let it through, boys. Saving the world.
Forgot something back in Meridian?
Look, Varro.
It doesn't matter. I made it just in time.
Yeah, why is he stopping us? We are already going.
So this tribe that Murad told us about, the Tanakh, we need their permission to go west?
Yeah, well, I figured it'd be nice if they weren't trying to kill me the whole time.
But this embassy hasn't started yet. We're just gonna barge in?
There's no more politics. No more delays.
Oh, well. Now at least you have some backup.
I guess I do. We'll see how it goes.
The line between east and west. Cross it and die.
Hold on now. Let's take it easy.
None may walk this valley until our signal sounds. That was our accord with the Karja.
I'm not Karja. I came here on my own to ask for rite of passage.
But they opened the gate for you, did they not? What is the meaning of this violation?
Why send a child? Do they want to parley or not?
The Karja can't be trusted. This is no.
Forget the Karja. This has nothing to do with them. I need to go west to save lives. Maybe even yours.
The only lives you can save are your own. By turning back. Now.
Hold! She's telling the truth about one thing. She's not Karja. She's a Nora from the Savage East. And if she seeks to save lives, should we not listen? Let me speak. One last favor for our fellow marshal before he's taken away. A fearless red-headed Nora. You must be the so-called savior of Meridian.
Just Aloy.
I am unyielding Fashav. Once of the Karja High Command, last of the Army of the Setting Sun.
You're Fashav. Vod gave me a message for you. That he waits for you in Meridian, where you belong.
Vod always was polite. Now I'm even more curious about you, knowing that you have the confidence of the Sun King. But such an association with the Karja could work against you, as it often has with me. As you can see, tensions are high. This embassy is a delicate affair. They're about to return me to the Sundom, a gesture that might help soothe painful grievances. And now you arrive, unheralded.
I'm not here to cause trouble. I just need to go west.
So you say. I might be able to help. But I need to know why. Along with some assurance that I won't regret it.
I've never seen markings like those on a Karja before.
The Karja see ink as decoration. For the Tanakh, this is much more.
a litany of deeds, a record of vanquished enemies.
Looks like you vanquished quite a few.
I fought my share of battles. But I feel that my life, like my markings, is only half complete. This side shows my martial deeds. Before I die, I'd like to see the other half marked with the laurels of peace.
Are you glad to be going back to Meridian?
Oh, I'll admit that I wouldn't mind sleeping in a feather bed or sipping wine from the southern vineyards. But I have another goal in mind. As someone who knows the Tanakh and the Karja, I'm in a unique position to advocate for both. If Sun King of Odd is amenable, my hope is to establish a lasting peace.
The Tanakh don't seem that peaceful.
They're not, as a rule. But these are difficult times. Chief Akaro knows that survival often requires change, even if that change means putting aside centuries of war.
You asked why I need rite of passage. I'll tell you, but you won't like my answer. 6 months ago, the world almost ended in Meridian. That threat still exists. It's getting worse every day, much worse. Calling down storms, poisoning the water, enraging the machines. The source of it all has gone west, and I'm the only one who can stop it.
I've seen the signs, and I've heard tales of incredible occurrences in Meridian, an army of demons vanquished by a red-haired champion. So I'm inclined to believe you. The burden of your task is written across your face clearer than any mark of mine. I'll grant you this, to serve as proof of your right to travel into Tanakh lands. A task so important, and it's just the two of you. Take it from one who aspires to be a diplomat. Allies are essential. Chief Akaro knows the West better than anyone. He may be able to help you. He can be intimidating to others, but don't let that deceive you. He's a man of his word.
Maybe. If I need him.
Your choice. You can find him at his palace, past the mountains to the southwest. Tell him I sent you. And he'll listen to
Look! The Sky Clan's banner!
Marshals. It wasn't easy, but I brought the Sky Clan with me.
And the commander?
No. I could only convince a few. He isn't yet aware we left.
We have banners from all three clans. If there are fewer from the Sky Clan, it can't be helped.
He's right. Sound the horn.
What's going on?
Not all Tanakh can stomach the idea of parley with the Karja. But enough have come for us to begin.
Then I'll be on my way.
No. The other marshals will not permit it. You wanted safe passage, you have it. After the embassy.
The Karja have opened the gates.
As the sun rises over a land at war, so too can it set over a land at peace. Today is such...
Hear me, marshals! You who claim to be Tanakh!
Regala, Chief Akaro's biggest mistake. A rival whom he should have killed.
You have forgotten that our people were born in blood. The blood of the Karja. Instead, you pledge your spears to a chief who conspires with the enemy. Takara has betrayed us! The embassy is proof! And all of you marshals are his accomplices! For this, I condemn you to death!
You'll need more than toothless threats to intimidate us, exile.
Riding machines!
Where'd they learn to do that?
Silence.
Fashav! Come with us now, or not at all!
Archer! Light them up!
Thank you. this challenge.
Granted.
स्टाइल है ये भी सीखना पड़ेगा तो खुद आना पड़ेगा रे बेटी चौदह जा
Your turn.
Next,
bitch. Come down here and face me.
No. It was an honorable challenge. You've earned your life.
Yeah, pussy.
Comrades, mark this day. Today you have decimated the marshals, slaughtered the Karja. So begins our war.
ढूंढ ढूंढ के मारूंगा डरपोक मेरे को पहले लगा था हाँ शख्स मैं शील्ड कैसे तोड़ूंगा फिर इसका ही पार्ट चला
You're going on without me, aren't you? Guess I'm stuck with Aaron. For now.
Come on. I'll take you back to the fort.
I'm better off alone, man. I'm better off alone. These guys will just slow me down. The leader must be like pussy, a pussy. That's why he could not kill that girl.
I gotcha.
If I got the chance now, I would have killed her now.
It's salvage time, boys.
Hey, those are my salvages. Keep your hands off. I killed them all. I need those parts, bitches.
Seems like the Tanakh have a civil war in their hands.
It sounds about right. The marshals weren't expecting Regala to attack.
And the entire Karja delegation was slain. Nozar, Vuadis, Vashav, a massacre. What will you do now?
I have to head west. Hopefully this rite of passage is still good. For what I'm after, I'll cross all of Tanakh territory if I have to.
Yeah, I'm getting all of them.
You have a long road ahead of you. This is only the threshold of the Forbidden West.
The Tanakh's true domain lies over the mountains that border Plainsong, home of the Utaru tribe.
This isn't Tanakh's territory?
All that out there? That's No Man's Land. It was supposed to be neutral ground, though obviously this Regala ignored that. Her rebels approached from the north, with all those machines they were riding. They must have made camp up that way.
The rebels were riding bristlebacks. There were bristlebacks in the Daunt.
Are you saying the rebels let them into the Daunt? How would that even be possible?
I don't know. But it's worth looking into.
While you're at it, there were a number of Karja and Asuram who went out there before the gates were shut for the embassy. Maybe you could check in on them. See if they're all right.
It's hard to explain. I need to be on my way.
Then I wish you luck. The gates will always be open to you should you wish to return. And don't worry.
Enough, man, enough. While in here to deploy and glide, tap left handle to stop gliding. Okay, so I have to be on gear before.
So, this is the Forbidden West, a whole new frontier to explore. The coordinates from the spire should lead to Sirens and Hades. And just maybe the backup of God. It will be easy out there. The blight, the storms, Regala's machine riders. But I'll have to push through it all. Find a way to fix the world. Like Elizabeth would. The woman who led the ambush, Regala, had a lot of machines under her command. There's only one other person who has that kind of knowledge. Silence. What's his angle? Why help to knock the rebels?
Yeah, that guy is all helping. To have 12. Okay, let's go back to warrior. I'm getting my deal more damage with resonator blasts. First strike an enemy with a melee attack to build up energy on your spear, then fully charged MG. What is this? Queria que um lote pode ser é muito esporte. Techniques are unique, powerful attacks that require exceptional use studies and skill. Tap or hold while aiming your selected technique using weapon techniques. Switch between available weapon techniques for your current weapon weaponing. Left and tapping Z or X. Okay. Yeah, I am tapping Z or X. I cannot grab this. Travel point and also normal save.
I'll save this for a dagger.
Okay, salvage unlimited. There's a mission here. There are question marks. At least 5 to 6 question marks. So I have to go around. I can fly, right? No, this was not flying. Man.
This must be the salvagers I'm in the barrel.
All other armors look like
something's going on.
Strap. You. If it isn't the savior of Meridian.
Designated in the code of the passage. It's a tank, lag raha hai.
I'm out of
that contract before going on the hunt. Everything they had to slow down the thunderstorm. to buy Zero Dawn time. Check where my focus sees me. Revolver, if I find a way into the camp.
she is! Let her have it!
Follow my lead.
You got it. Thank you.
Such a little bit of block up in there. Block up in a bad moment.
Structures is a command center.
So you came back. Raise the alarm!
I'll stop you!
From this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks, Regala.
We are a pact to lead to victory.
So Regala's not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. A map of the Daunt. Tracking movement in and out of barren light. With emphasis on the fort's weak points. Been accumulating blaze. And from what I saw out there, enough to blow up something big. We're gonna blow up Baron Light. Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. So Regala plans on invading the Sunbow. At least when she gets an army big enough to do it, we're gonna blow up all that blaze. Baron Light should be safe.
There's a chilled water cut off. Blast paste. Wait, chilled water. No. Excellent. I'm gonna let them go. There was a part chilled water. Chill water se me sab le liya. Iske liye to metal bite rigid aur metal shards chahiye. Chalo yahan se nikalte hain aur kya.
Thank you.
prisoners, I guess. I thought there would be more prisoners here. Only one. No problem. Let's go here and then we'll go for this convoy ambush. I don't know if I will be able to cover all this. Maybe if we'll, like, this video will also go for like 1 hour and 30 minutes with the rest of them.
I should keep an eye out for more of these rebel camps. Stop them from stirring up trouble. I need to find out more about these sons of Prometheus. Stop them from helping the rebels slaughter their own people. Not to mention the Carja.
And also, if any of you have fast travel kind of. Maybe that is not the case.
A signal for my focus.
Can get data on the surrounding area. सर सर्वेलेंस के लिए अच्छा है
that tarmac he's leaving.
I
Control generator. It looks dead. Looks like there's really trouble.
It's untouched.
Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Utaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red light you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
So this is Utaru territory?
It is. Our home Plainsong lies just down the road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them will be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we see, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dain, you should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the northern dish. Dain's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can.
Those people seem good.
It must be Plainsong. The Utaru tribe's home. Built on top of old satellite dishes. The blight is worse here. If I don't find a Gaia backup, it'll be like this everywhere.
I'd avoid the field, visitor. Unless you wish to.
Nobody in the cave, bastard. Why is it not reflecting on the
those machines don't seem hostile.
Why can't I kill this bastard? Nothing seems to work now.
Thank you.
take my chances.
बाप रे मैं तो और दूर आ गया। course I knew. Skill point except climb up the dish. We have to tell you the मतलब next video में देखना क्योंकि मेरे को समझ में नहीं आ रहा कि कैसे climb करना है इसको. मतलब controller का game बहुत कम लोग होता है कि खेलता है mouse keyboard में. नहीं उसके लिए कोई ना कोई उपाय होगा, मैंने तो देखना पड़ेगा.
देर लंबा वीडियो तो वही सकता है.
कोई तो दिक्कत नहीं है, वो 100 मीटर दिखा रहा है। ये तो नहीं है ना पैसेज,
passage Laren's contract mentions. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp.
Rest for now, okay.
Convoy. It's here.
Are you troops lagana tha? Hey, sorry, traps down out there. Come here, convoy. has more defense against defense. गोलियों मतलब जब डेढ़ घंटा का हो जाता है तो एटलीस्ट 70 से 80 GB का हो जाता है.
Fonda, Rendor, we got a pickup. For our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor. But, well, I realized an armor made out of Shellwalker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll read through the contract, see what I can do.
Best of luck.
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrapper jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
Oh, fast travel bag मेरे पास नहीं था क्या? Okay, so. सब तो था मेरे पास ये. टिक मार्क क्यों आ रहा था? अच्छा ये क्या हर बार खरीदना पड़ता है क्या फास्ट ट्रेवल पैक? एक काम करता हूँ मैं एटलीस्ट 10 खरीद कर रखता हूँ क्योंकि 25 मेटल शार्ट्स नहीं मिलता है मेरे पास 1500 मेटल शार्ट्स है. 10 खरीद कर रख लिया.
गुड कॉल.
तो ये दो मिशन जो है हम लोग नेक्स्ट वीडियो में करेंगे. थैंक यू गाइस फॉर वॉचिंग. स्टे ट्यून फॉर मोर एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब. आई विल बी बैक विद मोर एक्साइटिंग वीडियोस. अंटिल देन स्टे ट्यून एंड हैव अ गुड डे गाइस. बाय. टेक केयर. सी यू सून.